How's it going, bros? My name is PewDiePie. Just kidding. Hey, what's going on, guys? The Kind Warlord here. So two things. First off, I apologize for not having my face in this video. I had a bit of a run-in with my webcam recorder software. It doesn't like to cooperate with what I use to record my screen, which is Fraps. So you're gonna have to wait till I get a good webcam. The one that I'm wanting comes with software that allows me to record it. So until then, you'll just have to stick with listening to my voice. And second thing, welcome to my new series. It's a lot like my Survival with Friends. I'm still going to be continuing that. This is going to be a smaller series. It's going to be a single player survival series. And the goal of it is to defeat all three bosses. The Ender Dragon, the Wither, and the Elder Guardians. And I'm going to be trying to do that in as few episodes as possible, just so that way I'm not trying to record several episodes a day, because between school, acting, and my piano, I'd be stretching myself too thin, and it wouldn't be as good. So, let's go ahead and get into this. Okay, so the world's all loaded up. Looks pretty good. We've got a taiga biome. Boom, cave right off the bat with, oh, lava. Wow. Okay. Sweet, is this a ravine? Nope. Oh, cool, that's definitely going to come in handy. If you grab it, make a cobblestone generator. Nice. So yeah, this is a pretty good looking seed. Let's see, we got, oh, pond, nice. What's that over there? Is that a desert? Looks like a desert. Yep, that's a desert. So cool, we can get cactus green, so we can build the symbol right outside of my house. Anyways, let's go ahead and start getting some wood, preparing for the first night. Yay, just got wood. Attractive. So, I'm planning on starting a new series as well as these two. Hey look, it's a wolf. It's another wolf over there! Ah. Anyways. It's going to be kind of like a build school, where I give you guys some tips on how to build, how to make your builds look better, how to just make them pop. Yeah. So, we'll see how that works out. I'm thinking I might build my house here in this trench. Just for now, at least. Then again, high ground would be good. Have to stay relatively close to spawn. Awesome, more caves. I'm liking all these caves. Oh, I know where I'm at. Okay, so I'm right by spawn. For a second I thought those were roses. No, those are poppies. I miss roses. Ooh, is that a hill? That's a hill. Let's go to the hill. Clear some trees. I need to stop sprinting as much, because I'm out of hunger. I'm not out of it, but I have very little left. Oh, there's a forest biome. Let's start to build our house on top of this hill here. Can have just a little tower on the surface, and then expand inside the hill and down and such. That could look pretty cool. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. And I am pretty sure I'm going to be getting a new mic for my birthday, which is coming up in a few days on January 21st. So I think I'm going to do my first real vlog on my birthday. So looking forward to that. I'll be turning 14. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go ahead and type in these coordinates just so that way I can remember where my house is at. Okay. Let's go ahead and make a chest for stuff. I'm gonna make a full chest. Set it, I don't know. I need to even this out a bit. Let's set it right here. We can put those in there. We can turn some of this into sticks. Make a sword. And pickaxe. Shovel. Now we're going to make a sword. There's caps lock, not shift. What am I doing? I can totally build a sword, guys. Totally. Totally. Did you know that? Because I think I'm pretty good at it. Sword building is like my... Really? Wow, I pressed the wrong button again. Ah! Okay, finally. This is cleared off. We can put these back in here. Don't really need that much dirt on me at one given time. Shovel broke. You know, let's just pop those in there and then... So, say, Geronimo. Geronimo! The doctor. Ouch. I'm in pain. Let's get back up here again. And we can just jump. Okay, where were those coordinates at? 116, 221. Okay. I hear zombies. Burning zombie. Somewhere. Yep, right there. Okay, so I saw some coal. Ah! So we're going to grab stone pickaxe, or we're gonna make a stone pickaxe. Well, the sun's going down. Lovely. Absolutely peachy. It's great. Yay. Happy joy. So great. I mean, it's best to mine at night because then all the mobs are spawning on the surface. So, like, let's just go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go underground and start mining. Bro, you want some of this? You want some of this? Ooh. I'll cut that down next day. Well then. A zombie obviously died here. I mean, hey, at least I've got some sort of food now. Well, hello, Spooter. You're next to a creeper, right? Yeah, sort of. Creeper's always around. Okay, come here, spider. Oh yeah, you're in the water. Where'd you go? What the? Ah! Hi. Okay, string? String? No string. Of course. Oh, hi! Should've seen that coming. Okay. Ba-doop, 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 doop. That's a bit sketch. Nailed it. Another cave. Oh! Cool. Oh, naturally, a spider spawner. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Hey, string! Okay, so let's just make a torch really quick and light this place up. Actually, wait. We can just... Cool. Okay. Iron, wheat, gunpowder, more string. Ooh, horse armor too. Cool. That actually helped quite a bit. To make bread. And free chests. So we can make a mob farm with this. That's pretty cool. Glad I came down this cave. So, I mean, we could actually make this into a base. I didn't light it up enough. Oh, hey, cool. 4 string. You can make 1 piece of wool. I just got assaulted by a spider. Do 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 do. That's me trying to be approaching Nirvana, in case you didn't know. It's a different Nirvana. Okay, just because my OCD is, like, killing me. Boom. Pretty entrance. Okay, cool. Well, we can start mining right here. And we'll start setting this up as a micro base. Go make some bread. Hey, then I'll have 2 pieces of bread. Cool. Store all of this extra stuff here. No, not the bread. Oh, cool. We got buckets as well. Yay. Water. I fell in the water. Okay. Start the mining. Ooh, yay, found iron. So, what I'm planning on doing is like mixing branch mining with area mining. It's kind of hard to explain, but you guys will see what I mean. But it's supposed to be very efficient and useful. So, although very time consuming and difficult to do, but it is doable. Very doable. Easily. Okay, well maybe not easily, but you know what I mean. Well, I don't have enough sticks to make a new pick. Oh, wait. Oh, cool, I got 3, but I thought I only had 1. Yay, I can make 2 new pickaxes now. So that's great. Actually, wait, I can smelt the iron I got, make it into a pickaxe. Oh, I hear you, skeleton. Magic bombs, cuz I think it's fun up here side at night. You should try to hide. I'll be looking for it like a spider ride. Yay, it worked. Ah, hi. 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 No. We don't have any strength in this. Really? Really? Why does it try to eat? Really? Okay, strength. So we're also gonna make another sword. This. Oopsies. Oh! 2 spiders, 2 spiders, 2 spiders, 2 spiders! Hi, 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 hi. So we're actually gonna go up and get some. Get some wood. Wood! Yay! Okay. So now we're gonna come back in here. Cool. What two? That's three. That's spider eye. Man. What should we spell? Wait, dang it. Two iron. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Hi, 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 hi. Wrong sword. Is this the wrong sword? Okay, cool. Cool, I've got enough now. So, I can light this place back up. Brick, I need three pieces of wool. Good job, Gideon. Good job. These torches away again. Oh, hi, 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 hi. Ow. I don't have any food. Got rotten flesh and spider eyes. Well, okay, so we're gonna light this place back up and just eat the rotten flesh. And probably some of the spider eyes, and try and regen it. 26, 25, 24, 22, 1. There! And that didn't help me at all. This poisons me, right? Ow, yes, yes, it does. Bad idea, bad idea. Oh, oh, that was dumb. I'm stupid. Let's just jump off a cliff. I don't want to lose my bubbles. Oh well, I can get them back. Mostly easily. Yay. My legs just shattered in a million pieces. Hey look, there's my XP. Probably not all of it, but pretty dang close, actually, all things considered. Okay, so. Let's do this! Let's do this! Cool, we only need one more string. Awesome. Awesome, we'll go awesome. Come at me, spiders. Come at me! Come at me! Come at me. Oh, hi. Bye-bye now! Oh, okay. Okay, cool. We've got enough for a bed now. So let's go ahead and make that. Three wood. Oh, still need to make that last piece of wool. Good job, Gideon. Good job. Okay, three wool, three wood, bed. Boom. Boom. That's done. Awesome. Awesome. Ba-doop. Ba-doop. Boop. I hear a spider. Don't know where, but I hear one. Okay, is it up here? No. Where is it? Simple answer, the spider is everywhere. Every single direction I turn, it's there. It's not in one direction. Oh, that's too high up. Come on, go. Okay. Ah, so I got 8 iron. Okay, so, oh hey, this can actually be used for many guys. Cool. So just boom, boom. I'm still gonna get to the ground level. Make a furnace. Set it down there. Boom. Okay, well, we just have to get one out of there. And then. Yeah, okay, there, yay. New iron pick. Boom. Well, I got to Y level 13, ran into this. Ooh, redstone. Yes, please.
Iron.
Yes. Oh my gosh, it's the last block.
Y equals 11, yes! Thank God.
Thank God. Okay. Okay. Huzzah. Huzzah. And then we can go ahead and just build the staircase. Leads up to the workshop up there. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I made it. I made it. Okay. Yay. Snag that. Snag that. And now let's go ahead and light up here. No, not there. Here. And here. Oh, we've got to do that so many more times now. Crap. Oh. Hello. This place again. What am I doing? Stupid! Oh. That was terrifying. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Water! 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 It's gold! Okay. Torcha! Ooh, more lava. Dooch. Iron. I at least want to be able to make a full set.
Gold. 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 Gold.
And we'll go ahead and just get this gold here. Oh, that was sketch. That was sketch. Wow. Wrong pickaxe. Ooh, there's redstone right there too. Nice. Part of me wants to make a vault in this series as well, just because I can. I don't know. Alright guys, well I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Tell peoples about me, please. Thank you. Alright guys, we'll see you in the next episode. Bye!